To wrap up Beauty Week, we have got a very special guest on Zoom. I am really excited. You guys are gonna freak out. Okay, she is an actress, but one of TikTok's most intrepid beauty experimenters with 1.5 million followers and rocketing far past that quickly. You might remember her from a little movie called 13 Going on 30.
Oh my God.
You say the word Jenna Rink and I freak out. Please welcome Christa Allen.
Hello. I'm obsessed. It is so great to meet you.
It's so great to meet you. The pleasure is all mine.
What's so crazy too is, aren't you 30 years old this year?
I will be 30 on 11/11.
Oh.
I'm freaking out.
This is a full circle moment. 13 going on 30 and now she's 30. Oh my,
I mean, come on, we all have to say it together. 30 and flirty and thriving. You are a huge beauty voice in the world of TikTok, and Allure recently called you the most unexpected beauty influencer. So we want to get your take on some trends. Are you ready, Christa?
Let's do this.
Pop Sugar reports that you can now get do booby tape pink clay mask, a skincare product for your tatas. And it's designed to clear up impurities, blemishes, and moisturize your little round pals. Christa, thoughts?
True. Look, your skin doesn't stop here. I mean, why not bring it on down? The girls need love too.
Mm-hmm. I completely agree, and all the top skincare specialists in the world, which I've been lucky enough to have access to a bunch of them, they are like, literally do your skincare routine with like a tank top on, you know, or a bandeau so that you don't forget about this area. So mm-hmm. let's take it a little lower and just... I'm all for it. I'm game. I'd like to try it.
I am too. And a lot of times the chest area, you can see aging, right?
Dude, décolletage tells all.
Mm-hmm. That smells so good, by the way. Oh, and finally, we heard that a lot of you out there just hate it when your favorite tube of mascara runs dry, right? That's a thing.
It happens all the time.
Well, Southern Living just shared a little trick to make sure you get every last drop onto your lashes. Christa, how does this work? When you have a little mascara, you can't get any more out? Teach us.
Teach us, beauty maven.
Yeah. So if you're towards the end of your tube, it's starting to dry out and you're worried that your mascara is going to get dry and flake off throughout the day, you can just take a mug, heat up some water, and put your mascara right inside for like 5 to 10 minutes. That's going to heat up the product in the tube. It's going to loosen it up.
Look.
And mean that you get more bang for your buck out of that older tube.
So don't throw it away. There's some left in there. I love that.
That's so insightful. Thank you so much for that tip hack. I didn't know about that.
Good takeaway.
Alternatively, this is something that I've done for as long as I can remember. Even if, you know, if you have a newer tube or an older tube, something that I like to do while I'm doing the rest of my makeup, I'll kind of move to my mascara last, is tuck it into my bra, my waistband, somewhere on my body while I do the rest of my makeup, and it heats it up with body heat so that it applies smoother.
I thought I couldn't love you more. And now I just do. It's like, it's just upping and upping and upping and upping. Christa, before you go, can you tell us one beauty product that you're obsessed with right now?
Yes, okay, so this is a moisturizing body stone from Kate McLeod, and it is the most beautiful moisturizer I've seen in a really long time. It comes in this beautiful case, so you're gonna rub it on and it melts with your body heat.
Oh, but you feel
and what
it.
I love about this is that, isn't it gorgeous?
It is, it's like I'm putting lotion
you're
on my hand.
A little massage.
Oh, whoa.
Right,
so oh,
the heat from your body like heats it up and all of a sudden I'm like, lubricated in a good way, you know what I mean.
We're gonna put this on the website and everything else we've discussed. And I do think that wood and waterless products are the future. Mm. So not only did you turn us on to something so wonderful and innovative, but responsible as well. So thank you for that.
Love it.
You know what? Maybe, Christa, I'll just put this under one arm and this under the other. And now, thanks to you, I have a whole new regime.
We got body heat, gentlemen.
Christa, thank you so much. And catch more of her on TikTok.